Einstein, I believe, was as much an artist as a scientist.